Hey guys, it's Steve from 99 Lives, and I'm just doing a quick vlog to try to explain myself for the past and the future. Starting with, I apologize for not posting anything, including updating Garnet for like a week. It's finals week in college, and so I've kind of been screwed over with having to get my projects and prepared for exams and stuff. But Jeremy's been pulling a lot of the slack by posting every single day some faster than light videos. So if you haven't checked those out already, go check them out. I'll put a link to a playlist of them in the description, probably, if there's a playlist. But yeah, I'm gonna be updating Garnet as usual on Wednesday and trying to keep up that week-long thing. I was gonna update it yesterday, but I figured that wouldn't be enough time to get votes in. So yeah, it's just gonna be a 2 weeks on this one round and then weekly update again. And I'm gonna try my best to upload another video today, maybe one or two today, and get back on that regular recording grind. As for the future, this summer, I'm working full-time on campus with Doobie, and so the two of us are going to be living together in his apartment, hopefully making a lot of videos, doing a lot of live streams, and a lot more content from the two of us instead of just me and just Jeremy. It'll be me and Doobie in some of the videos, and hopefully we'll get a lot more super awesome content this summer because of that, get a lot more stuff done. So like I said, check out Jeremy's Faster Than Light. Go vote on Garnet. We got a lot of good stuff coming, and we're going to be updating the website a little bit more. Additionally, me and Doobie are investing in a little project for the website, which may or may not be an in-browser game that people can play. So I would say keep an eye out for that. Ethan's here. I'm recording a vlog.
Hi.
There's Ethan.
Hi.
He's in the dorm. Anyway, that's all I had to say, so yeah. Sorry for missing all my deadlines, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Say goodbye, Ethan.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.